She said to me, you're wicked, you are. You're a nuisance. We're going to put you in home. No, you don't. Oh, wouldn't you like it, eh? Oh, what? Up there with all the old girls playing ping pong, sing along a Max Bygrave, sitting in your own shit. Not me, love. You ain't slinging me up the nut house. I shall have some champagne with me winkles, thank you very much. And I don't like crumble neither, so you can take that away. I don't like it. Ain't eat it. No, no. Filth. Take it away. I don't want it, and that's it. In fact, you can take the crumble, take the old girls, take Max Bygraves, take your sister, take the fellow with the wonky eye, take the fucking lorry, shove them up your arse and piss off out of it.
Nan, you've got to stop this. You can't keep talking about people like that. It's not funny.
Oh, it's not funny.
Nan, seriously, stop it.
Oh, fucking chill out.
Nan, why are you like this?
I am what I am. I am my own a special creation. I'll come take a look, give it a hook, audio version. It's my world that I want to have a little pride in. My world. And it's not a place I have to hide in. Your life is not worth a damn till you can say, I am what? Shout out!